Being a first-time supervisor is not easy because there are a lot of skills that you have to master. Many of these skills involve communication, including giving feedback, praising people, and other things that it takes to get the results to motivate. Hi, I'm Bart Loser, and I'm a trainer here at SkillPath. Why I think this is an important webinar is because we'll present about 10 major skills that you're going to want to work on to master the art of supervising others. Unfortunately, I'd say the number one problem most supervisors have is they avoid a problem until it grows into the size of an elephant and now it's a crisis. In life, we all are sometimes in a position where we want people to follow where we're leading. To get people to follow, you have to be able to know what it takes to influence people and persuade them in your direction. It's knowing that fine line of when to push and when not to push. It's all about integrity, walking that walk. So when your team sees that you are who you say you are, they learn to trust.